time from Brooklyn, who once ruled the roost at Georgia Tech, a gray-haired gentleman named Bobby Kremins.
Bobby Kremins, and Bobby's retired now in Hilton Head, South Carolina, and did a great job.
Van Vliet says, I could lob too, and Achiuwa there on the business end.
Speaking of Brooklyn, here it is again, the lob. Hello!
Great beautiful job clearing out the weak side.
Weak side, very nice. And, you know, there's a timing to that as well. Coming